Wow. Hello everybody, this is Rockhard Gamer 45, back again with another Doom Snap map. Today we are playing Return of Doomguard map 04 for the second time. And I have already played this map. I thought it uploaded about 2 weeks ago. I forgot about this cool guy. Yeah, it's supposed to have uploaded about 2 weeks ago. But then when I looked into my thing, it said it cannot upload, but by this point I've already deleted it, so I've got to play it again. I think this is one. I think this might have been the best looking snap map out of them all, in my opinion, so far. It's been a while, but this is definitely brilliant looking. The only problem is now they're out of order. It's gonna go 5-4. Classic Doomguard. Oh, I'll take that. I did not get that the time before. These little platforming. That's a quick escape route there. That's pretty cool. Oh no. Things start getting very dangerous soon. I did not get that last time either. Yep, I remember this bit. This level also includes a boss fight. I remember this fight being pretty intense. Definitely a lot of guys. I think that's how you're supposed to go over there. Oh, this is a corner, huh? That was a tough fight. It looks like we can make it from here. But it looks like we might get stuck if we get in here.
Secret found.
Oh, never mind. That's pretty good. I like that. That's a good idea. Okay, we've got the red one. Now I just need the yellow one. I Oh, these demons. Oh, that was too close. I just love the look of these hell levels. I don't know how the hell I survived that. Okay, let's go up here. Oh yeah, I remember getting the SSG on this level, but I couldn't remember where. That's pretty cool. And this isn't. Now I remember this room. Well, I survived this room with 1% health. Thank God for that armor. Yep, I'm a dead man. I don't know how I survived that as well. Oh, this place looks brilliant. That's really good as well. Let's go. That's a really good sound. Oh, here we go. This is actually, I think I struggled a bit, but then again I did have a lot lower health. I think this shouldn't be too difficult. Don't I can't believe I died twice in that last time. I just love the way this level looks. That actually looks really good. Don't know why, but this looks really good. That was the wrong gun. Oh. Not worth it. Yeah. second Doom's gonna hurt me. Don't want him to bite me. There's so much damage. Take it, that's everyone.
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
That's right, that opens up this. Just remembering stuff here. Thanks for the advice. So rocket launcher this way. Uh oh, whoops. I think I was supposed to go the other way. And the monsters come through there, I remember. And everywhere. I don't think I actually died in this bit last time. But I could be wrong. Now we get the tougher guys. One of the coolest boss fights. Well, I guess you can call it a boss fight. Yeah, here's the hard bit. I think I might use that too early. So cool.
You have no idea what you have just done.
We can't go back though. Oh, I've got that secret room. It's supposed to say good in there. And let's head back to the level I've just beat. Oh, I think that's still my favourite one. I love the health levels in that boss fight. Although it's just the icon of sin and he can't move or even attack back. Except for his monster spawning. It's such a good fight. It's such a good level. So anyway, this has been Rock Hard Gamer 45 and I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.